The Balearic Islands are an archipelago of Spain in the western Mediterranean Sea, near the eastern coast of the Iberian Peninsula. The four largest islands are Mallorca, Menorca, Ibiza and Formentera. There are many minor islands and islets in close proximity to the larger islands, including Cabrera, Dragonera and Cespalmador. The islands have a Mediterranean climate, and the four major islands are all popular tourist destinations. The islands' culture and cuisine are similar to that of the rest of the Catalan countries. The archipelago forms an autonomous community in a province of Spain, with Palma de Mallorca as the capital. The co-official languages in the Balearic Islands are Catalan and Spanish. The current Statute of Autonomy declares the Balearic Islands as one nationality of Spain. Though currently a part of Spain, throughout history the Balearic Islands have been under the rule of a number of different kingdoms and countries. Etymology. The official name of the Balearic Islands in Catalan is Illes Balears, while in Spanish they are known as the Islas Balears. The term Balearic derives from Greek. In Latin, according to the Lycophron's Alexandria verses, the islands were called Gamma Upsilon Mu Nu Eta Sigma Iota Alpha Iota, Gymnigeri because its inhabitants were often nude, probably because of the year-round benevolent climate. The Greek and Roman writers generally derive the name of the people from their Scylla slingers, although Strabo regards the name as of Phoenician origin. He observed it was the Phoenician equivalent for lightly armored soldiers the Greeks would have called Gamma Upsilon Mu Nu Tau Alpha Sigma, Gymnetis. The root Balders point to a Phoenician origin. Perhaps the islands were sacred to the god Baal and the resemblance to the Greek root Beta Alpha Lambda is accidental. Indeed, it was usual Greek practice to assimilate local names into their own language. But the common Greek name of the islands is not Beta Alpha Lambda Epsilon Alpha Rho Epsilon Sigma, Balearis, but Gamma Upsilon Mu Nu Eta Sigma Iota Alpha Iota, Gymnigeri. The former was the name used by the natives, as well as by the Carthaginians and Romans, while the latter probably derives from the light equipment of the Balearic troops Gamma Upsilon Mu Nu Tau Alpha Iota, Gymneti. Geography and hydrography. The main islands of the autonomous community are Mallorca, Menorca, Ibiza and Formentera, all popular tourist destinations. Among the minor islands is Cabrera, the location of the Parque Nacional de l'Archipelago de Cabrera. The islands can be further grouped with Mallorca, Menorca, and Cabrera as the Gymnasian Islands, and Ibiza and Formentera as the Pitiusic Islands, also referred to as the Pitiuses. There are many minor islands or islets close to the biggest islands, such as Escanals, Es Vedra, Sarconiera, Dragonera, Cespalmador, Cesbadal, Cesbledes, Santa Eulalia, Plana, Foradada, Tagomago, Naridona, Calum, El Air, etc. The Balearic front is a sea density regime north of the Balearic Islands on the shelf slope of the Balearic Islands, which is responsible for some of the surface flow characteristics of the Balearic Sea. Climate. Located in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea, the Balearic Islands unsurprisingly have typical Mediterranean climates. The below-listed climatic data of the capital Palma is typical for the archipelago, with minor differences to other stations in Mallorca, Ibiza and Menorca. History. Ancient history. Little is recorded on the earliest inhabitants of the islands, though many legends exist. The story, preserved by Lycophron, that certain shipwrecked Greek Boeotians were cast nude on the islands, was evidently invented to account for the name Gymnigeri. There is also a tradition that the islands were colonized by Rhodes after the Trojan War. The islands had a very mixed population, of whose habits several strange stories are told. In some stories, it is said that the people went naked or were clad only in sheep skins, whence the name of the islands, until the Phoenicians clothed them with broad-bordered tunics. In other stories, they were naked only in the heat of summer. Other legends hold that the inhabitants lived in hollow rocks and artificial caves. that they were remarkable for their love of women and would give three or four men as the ransom for one woman, that they had no gold or silver coin. Their marriage and funeral customs, peculiar to Roman observers, are related by Diodorus Siculus. In ancient times, the islanders of the Gymnesian Islands constructed tular yachts, and were famous for their skill with the sling. As slingers, they served as mercenaries, first under the Carthaginians, and afterwards under the Romans. They went into battle ungirt, with only a small buckler, and a javelin burnt at the end, and in some cases tipped with a small iron point, but their effective weapons were their slings, of which each man carried three, wound round his head, or, as seen in other sources, one round the head, one round the body, and one in the hand. The three slings were of different lengths. For stones of different sizes, the largest they hurled with as much force as if it were flung from a catapult, and they seldom missed their mark. To this exercise they were trained from infancy, in order to earn their livelihood as mercenary soldiers. It is said that the mothers allowed their children to eat bread only when they had struck it off a post with the sling. The Phoenicians took possession of the islands in very early times. A remarkable trace of their colonization is preserved in the town of Mago. After the fall of Carthage, the islands seem to have been virtually independent. Notwithstanding their celebrity in war, the people were generally very quiet and inoffensive. The Romans, however, easily found a pretext for charging them with complicity with the Mediterranean pirates, and they were conquered by Q. Caius Aelius Metellus, thence surnamed Balearicus, in 123 BC. Metellus settled 3,000 Roman and Spanish colonists on the larger island, and founded the cities of Palma and Pollentia. The islands belonged, under the Roman Empire, to the Conventus of Carthago Nova, in the province of Hispania Tarraconensis, of which province they formed the fourth district, under the government of a praefectus pro legato. An inscription of the time of Nero mentions the praef, pre legato intula, baliarum. They were afterwards made a separate province, called Hispania Balearica, probably in the division of the empire under Constantine. The two largest islands had numerous excellent harbors, though rocky at their mouth, and requiring care in entering them. Both were extremely fertile in all produce, except wine and olive oil. They were celebrated for their cattle, especially for the mules of the lesser island. They had an immense number of rabbits, and were free from all venomous reptiles. Among the snails valued by the Romans as a diet, was a species from the Balearic Isles, called Cavatisi, from their being bred in caves. The chief mineral products was the red earth, called sinope, which was used by painters. Their resin and pitch are mentioned by Dioscorides. The population of the two islands is stated by Diodorus at 30,000. The part of the Mediterranean east of Spain, around the Balearic Isles, was called Mare Balearicum, or Sinus Balearicus. Medieval period, late Roman and early Islamic eras, the Vandals under Genseric conquered the islands sometime between 461 and 468 during their war on the Roman Empire. However, in late 533 or early 534, following the Battle of Ad Decimum, the troops of Belisarius re-established control of the islands to the Byzantine Empire. Imperial power receded precipitously in the western Mediterranean after the fall of Carthage and the Exarchate of Africa to the Umayyad Caliphate in 698, and in 707 the islands submitted to the generous terms of an Umayyad fleet, which allowed the residents to maintain their traditions and religion as well as a high degree of autonomy. Now nominally both Byzantine and Umayyad, the de facto independent islands occupied a strategic and profitable grey area between the competing religions and kingdoms of the western Mediterranean. The prosperous islands were thoroughly sacked by the Swedish Viking king Bjorn Ironside and his brother Hastin during their Mediterranean raid of 859-862. In 902, the heavy use of the islands as a pirate base provoked the Emirate of Cordoba, nominally the island's overlords, to invade and incorporate the islands into their state. However, the Cordoban Emirate disintegrated in civil war and partition in the early 11th century, breaking into smaller states called Taifa. Mujahid al-Siklabi, the ruler of the Taifa of Dania, sent a fleet and seized control of the islands in 1015, using it as the base for subsequent expeditions to Sardinia and Pisa. In 1050, the island's governor Abd al-Rahman Aghlab rebelled and established the independent Taifa of Majorca. The crusade against the Balearics. For centuries, the Balearic sailors and pirates had been masters of the Western Mediterranean. But the expanding influence of the Italian maritime republics and the shift of power on the Iberian Peninsula from the Muslim states to the Christian states left the islands vulnerable. A crusade was launched in 1113, led by Ugo da Palacio Ebriaco and Archbishop Pietro Morricone of the Republic of Pisa. The expedition included 420 ships, a large army and a personal envoy from Pope Paschal II. In addition to the Pisan, the expedition included forces from the Italian cities of Florence, Lucca, Pistoria, Rome, Siena, and Volterra. From Sardinia and Corsica, Catalan forces under Ramon Berenguer, Hug II of Empúries, and Ramon Folc II of Cardona came from Spain, and Occitanian forces under William V of Montpellier, Aimery II of Narbonne, and Raymond d'Ibou came from France. The expedition also received strong support from Constantine I of Logudoro and his base of Porto Torres. The crusade sacked Palma in 1115 and generally reduced the islands, ending its period as a great sea power, but then withdrew. Within a year, the now shattered islands were conquered by the Berber Almoravid dynasty, whose aggressive, militant approach to religion mirrored that of the Crusaders and departed from the islands' history as a tolerant haven under Cordoba and the Taifa. The Almoravid were conquered and deposed in North Africa and on the Iberian Peninsula by the rival Almohad dynasty of Marrakesh in 1147. Muhammad ibn Ghaniya, the Almoravid claimant, fled to Palma and established his capital there. His dynasty, the Banu Ghaniya, sought allies in their effort to recover their kingdom from the Almohad, leading them to grant Genoa and Pisa their first commercial concessions on the islands. In 1184, an expedition was sent to recapture Ifriqiya, but ended in defeat. Fearing reprisals, the inhabitants of the Balearics rebelled against the Almoravid and accepted Almohad suzerainty in 1187. Reconquista. On the last day of 1229, King James I of Aragon captured Palma after 3 months of siege. The rest of Majorca quickly followed. Menorca fell in the year 1232 and Ibiza in 1235. In 1236, James traded most of the islands to Peter I, Count of Urgell for Urgell, which he incorporated into his kingdom. Peter ruled from Palma, but after his death without issue in 1258, the islands reverted by the terms of the deal to the Crown of Aragon. James died in 1276, partitioning his domains between his sons in his will. The will created a new kingdom of Majorca from the Balearic Islands and the mainland counties of Roussillon or Montpellier, which was left to his son James II. However, the terms of the will specified that the new kingdom be a vassal state to the Kingdom of Aragon, which was left to his older brother Peter. Chafing under the vassalage, James joined forces with the Pope Martin IV and Philip III of France against his brother in the Aragonese Crusade, leading to a 10-year Aragonese occupation before the islands were restored in the 1295 Treaty of Annany. The tension between the kingdoms continued through the generations until James' grandson James III was killed by the invading army of Peter's grandson Peter IV at the 1349 Battle of Lusiana Major. The Balearic Islands were then incorporated directly into the Kingdom of Aragon. Modern period in 1469, Ferdinand II of Aragon and Isabella I of Castile were married. After their deaths, their respective territories were governed jointly, in the person of their grandson, the Emperor Charles V. This can be considered the foundation of the modern Spanish state, albeit a decentralized one wherein the various component territories within the United Crowns retained their particular historic laws and privileges. The Balearic Islands were frequently attacked by Barbary pirates from North Africa. Formentera was even temporarily abandoned by its population. In 1514, 1515 and 1521 the coasts of the Balearic Islands and the Spanish mainland were raided by Turkish privateers under the command of the Ottoman admiral, Hayreddin Barbarossa. The island of Minorca was a British dependency for most of the 18th century as a result of the 1713 Treaty of Utrecht. This treaty, signed by the Kingdom of Great Britain and the Kingdom of Portugal as well as the Kingdom of Spain, to end the conflict caused by the War of the Spanish Succession, gave Gibraltar and Minorca to the Kingdom of Great Britain, Sardinia to Austria, and Sicily to the House of Savoy. In addition, Flanders and other European territories of the Spanish crown were given to Austria. The British reoccupied the island after the war but, with their military forces diverted away by the American War of Independence, it fell to a Franco-Spanish force after a seven-month siege. Spain retained it under the Treaty of Paris in 1783. However, during the French Revolutionary Wars, when Spain became an ally of France, it came under French rule. Minorca was finally returned to Spain by the Treaty of Amiens during the French Revolutionary Wars, following the last British occupation, which lasted from 1798 to 1802. The continued presence of British naval forces, however, meant that the Balearic Islands were never occupied by the French during the Napoleonic Wars. Culture. Cuisine. The cuisine of the islands can be grouped as part of wider Catalan, Spanish or Mediterranean cuisines. It features much pastry, cheese, wine, pork and seafood. Sobrasada is a local pork sausage. Lobster stew from Menorca attracts King Juan Carlos I to the islands. Mayonnaise is said to originate from the Menorcan city of Mau, which also produces its own cheese. Local pastries include ensaimada, flao and coca. Languages. Both Catalan and Spanish are official languages in the islands. Catalan is designated as a lengua propia, literally, own language, in its statute of autonomy. Practically all residents of the Balearic Islands speak Spanish fluently. In 2003, 74.6% of the island's residents also know how to speak Catalan and 93.1% can understand it. Other languages, such as English, German and Italian, are often spoken by locals, especially those who work in the tourism industry. Administration. Each one of the three main islands is administered, along with its surrounding minor islands and islets, by an insular council of the same name. These four insular councils are the first level of subdivision in the autonomous community of the Balears. Before the administrative reform of 1977, the two insular councils of Ibiza and Formentera were forming in a single one. This level is further subdivided into six comarques only in the insular council of Mallorca. The three other insular councils are not subdivided into separate comarques, but are themselves assimilated each one to a comarca covering the same territory as the insular council. These nine comarques are then subdivided into municipalities, with the exception of Formentera, which is at the same time an insular council, a comarca, and a municipality. Note that the maritime and terrestrial natural reserves in the Balearic Islands are not owned by the municipalities, even if they fall within their territory, but are owned and managed by the respective insular councils from which they depend. Those municipalities are further subdivided into civil parishes, that is slightly larger than the traditional religious parishes. themselves subdivided into administrative villages. Each vendor is grouping several nearby hamlets and their immediate surrounding lands. These casements are traditionally formed by grouping together several cubic houses to form a defensive parallelepiped with windows open to the east, sharing their collected precious water resources, whose residents are deciding and planning some common collective works. However, these last levels of subdivisions of municipalities do not have their own local administration. They are mostly as the natural economical units for agricultural exploitation and are the reference space for families and are still used in statistics. Historically, these structures have been used for defensive purpose as well, and were more tied to the local Catholic church and parishes. Sport. The island's most successful football club is RCD Mallorca from Palma, currently playing in the second-tier Segunda Division after relegation in 2013. Founded in 1916, it is the oldest club in the islands, and won its only Copa del Rey title in 2003 and was the runner-up in the 1999 European Cup Winners' Cup. Tennis player Rafael Nadal, winner of 14 Grand Slam single titles, and former world No. 1 tennis player Carlos Moyra are both from Mallorca. Rafael Nadal's uncle, Miguel Angel Nadal, is a former Spanish international footballer. Other famous sportsmen include basketball player Rudy Fernandez and motorcycle road racer George Lorenzo, who won the 2010, 2012 and 2015 MotoGP World Championships. Gallery. Serra da Tramuntana. View of the Serra da Tramuntana mountain range, Mallorca. Port Isola on the northwest coast of Mallorca.